Everybody, this is ASMR 23, and today I'm going to be doing a little friendly competition with Eat My Grits ASMR.
What's up, YouTube? It's Eat My Grits ASMR.
So, we're going to be playing Fortnite and seeing who can get the best rank, which is number one. But we're going to see who can get closest to that.
Today, what's going on is a little friendly competition between me and ASMR 23 to see who can rank the best. Obviously, someone is in here and checking. Let's go. Let's see here. Let's get this ammo. So I rank 63.
There's somebody else right there. I gotta try and get this before they do. Oh no. They got it. Maybe there's a gun down here. There is. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Oh man. The game's not really responding too well when I move the buttons. There's a purple gun over here. So sorry to everybody who has to watch this. This is perfect gameplay right here. Oh my gosh. Oh, I hear somebody else. And apparently I died at 62.
Alright, but we gonna try it again. Alright. Cause I know. I'ma say, we're gonna do three rounds, and I guess like tally it up with ASMR 23, and I don't know, see who add the ranks up and see who got the like lowest. So. Yeah, we can do that with ASMR 23. So let's get it. I just finished with 63. We can't be finished in 63. We gotta finish like top. I'll say at least top 10. Like I usually come in like around now. And I don't want ASMR 23 to beat me. Even though this is a friendly competition, I still wanna win.
We're doing like a best 2 out of 3. So we're gonna add up each score. So if I get 10 and then 15 and then 10. gets 36, then I win out of his total. And I don't know if you guys would believe me when I say that it's lagging, but if I turn, it's different every single time. I mean, look at this. Oh, well, okay. Also, yeah, here. If I turn, sometimes it doesn't turn at all. Sometimes it turns like all the way.
Alright, so let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. I know my. I'm not making it spin like that. The control. I don't know. I think my controller is going out. So, but I don't jump off the bus until the end. The party bus until the end, baby. You know what I'm saying? I'ma ride this bus to the, well, it ain't on wheels, but I ride it to that balloon bus with all the hot air. So let's go. I gotta get on the edge, baby. The edge of the earth. You feel me? Like I gotta go to the edge, like the flat earthers need to go to the edge of the earth. Oh my god. I can't believe. No, no, no. Too many people. I gotta fly way over there. No. That was too many people jump off with me. I gotta make it so far over here. I'm not gonna I gotta go further then. Like I gotta go to the real. Is that a house right there? Let's go. People, I hope nobody, you know what, all I want to do is be ASMR 23, that's basically what I'm trying to do, like I can't be ranked that high, 63, come on fam, like, oh my god, there's nothing over here, nothing. Oh, a weak rinky dink pistol. It's better than nothing, I'd say, but okay, we got some med kit. We good on that. Alright, so got plenty of meds. If I. What's over there? What's that? Let's just, let's see. What's outside? Let's go. Let's go. So I got 2 minutes. I ain't that far away. So what I'm about to do is start building materials, cause I don't think no one came out this far. Hope not. Hope not.
Okay. I'm just gonna jump. I'm gonna do the same strategy as I did last time, because that worked out in my favor and I got a kill. I promise you guys, I'm not this bad, but I'm streaming it over my Xbox to my PC so that I can record it for you, and there is a lot of people here. I'm just gonna get out. I'm just getting out. Just gonna try and survive. I already got a kill. I don't need to worry about anything else. All I want to do is, all I want to do is better than 67. So, maybe I can just hide here for a little bit, or as long as I can. When the storm opens up in 7 seconds. See. Okay, so okay. So this circle right here, we have to be inside of that circle. And that little arrow right there, that's where I am right now. So far, I'm safe in the circle, but eventually I'm gonna have to move forward, and better now than never. So I'm gonna start heading to the middle of the circle.
Girls make me think this song go, but honestly I'm just trying to be ASMR 23. I gotta score. I can't be ranked like top 60. I need to be ranked like top 20. But I definitely don't know how good he is at this game though. So we'll see. I made it to top 4 once. I think someone else was playing on my profile because I got the umbrella, and they said the only way you can get the umbrella is if you rank number 1. And I'm like, trust me, I remember if I ranked number 1 on this game, but I don't recall ranking number 1 ever. You know, I remember being top 4. Let's go.
It doesn't seem to lag when I go forward, but if I turn or anything, I mean, if you can hear this, of course when I show you it works, but wow. Okay, yeah, see that? I don't know what's going on. It's hard to look around. Oh man. Hard to even get him to go straight again. Come on. Turn around. There you go, dude. Okay. If you believe me, the best I've ever gotten is like number 9. So I definitely won't be getting 9 on this run through. Sounds like I just heard somebody take a drink of I don't know if you could hear how many times I hit the button. But it didn't switch. See where we are now. We're not quite in the middle, but we're safer than we were before. So, I think in about a minute, when the storm comes at us again, I'm gonna wanna move again to the middle.
I know I gotta start running now because this storm is coming. Let me get some more material, man. I hope I ain't get all, I probably got all this material in vain anyway. So let's go. Man, I got a freaking pistol. I need that big smoke. You know what I'm saying? There's a house over here. Let's go. I hope nobody been in now.
So, I ate my mint already. I seem to have a problem with just having it in my mouth. I always have to chew it. I don't know if you guys are the same, but anyways, I'm gonna start moving further into the middle. So, find another little hideout like I had before. I really don't mean for him to turn all the way around. Like, literally, I just want to, like, look around. See? And he just turns all the way. It's not exactly what I'm trying to do. Yeah. See, why would I want to look at the ground? Come on, dude.
Somebody been in here already. They cleaned this house out. So, what I'm gonna do is wait for that storm to just go ahead and get up on me before I run out there, because somebody, let me get right here. Because if somebody, see how far that storm is from me.
Upstairs, I think that'd be the best, so that I can hear if anybody starts walking up behind me. Oh, I hear some more gunshots really close by. What? It's a struggle to even open a door around here. Okay. Maybe, oh man, where's this? Okay, so in 50 seconds, I probably won't be in the circle anymore. We're not playing for kills or anything in this. Oh, someone's coming. I hear somebody. I'm about to die. I am about to die. Shh. There's somebody. Somebody just opened the door. I heard, dude, Somebody is in this house right now. They're setting up a trap. You guys can't hear it because I have the sound off on your end. But I promise you there is somebody, like, in the same room as me. I'm not even kidding. This is insane. I don't know what to do. Okay, so I'm still in the circle, so I'm still good where I am. But guys, I swear to God, there's somebody like right downstairs or something. Wow. Oh, he's loading his gun. You open the door, he's coming in. Oh, I heard somebody get killed. He just set another trap. Oh my gosh. There's more traps. Oh my gosh. This is crazy because you guys can't hear anything. And I hear all of this stuff going on. And it's lagging, so I can't do anything about it. And like, you probably think I'm lying about that. But guys, I am like, this is so, like, think about being in a horror movie. I'm in a horror movie. There is somebody right there. I mean, as soon as the fog comes, I'm gonna have to move anyways. So, when the purple comes out, I'm gonna go out and show you. I'm gonna die, obviously, right away. But I'm gonna show you that there is somebody right outside. This is crazy. Okay, so, 1 second. Yep, I'm no longer in the circle. So I'm gonna walk out. And, I mean, I guess I got a little bit more time. Yeah, the purple doesn't even start moving until a minute and 40 about. So I can just hang out in here a little bit longer. But then again, that means the guy below me is probably gonna leave as well before I do. So, I don't know what to do. There's not like I can do much, but yeah, I mean, I could just, basically, I'm dead no matter what. Like, I don't have a gun, I got all this lag, I hear gunshots again. So, I mean, like, I'm dead meat, I got nothing, I got nowhere to go. I am so surprised I'm in the top 12 right now. This is crazy. Okay, so there's 30 more seconds and somebody else died. There's only 11 left, 10 left. Check that. Okay, I think I'm gonna get moving. He's gonna hear this door open. I don't think the guy left this house yet. So, if I come downstairs, he might see me. Oh, I hear somebody shooting right outside this window. I gotta go. I got 2 seconds. Get up, man. Go. Guys, I think I might beat my best score. And I don't even have a weapon. I'm literally running into the gunfire right now. There's somebody shooting, like, right here. So, Yep, you see that? Someone's shooting. If I can get behind that guy. If I stick with this guy, I might be able to win. Yep, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh, someone shot me. Not the guy that I hear, though. There's someone right there running, and somebody else shot me. The guy running, I don't think, knows I'm here. And the guy who shot me might think that I'm that guy. So, right now, I'm in 7th place. And I got somebody kind of protecting me, I guess. And then another guy who shot that guy.
We should be good. Okay. I don't want this storm. We just don't want this storm to hit us. I can get trapped in a storm, but to get down to like a minute and start running out. shouldn't be nobody back there. Really? Hope not. Because I don't want to get murdered. I just want to score top like 4. Let's go. Let go. Come on, baby. Let go. Go. We in now. Yeah. I made it. And all I got is a freaking pistol, man. I need like a shotgun or something. I need that big fire. There's somebody right there. My eyes playing tricks on me. Alright, so let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay. So now there's 6 people left. The circle is so small. And I have 2 minutes before I need to get going. Now there's 5 people left. Guys, this is crazy. I think the dude who we saw is like running over there to the left. Hit with a sniper rifle, and I'm down to less than half health. Guys. Okay, so I think I'm... Oh, I hear him. What the heck? Do they not see me? Are they... There's somebody right here. I don't know what's going on. Are they protecting me? Oh, I see. They're saving me for the last kill. So this person's probably gonna try and kill everybody else and then shoot me. Oh, yeah, they 100% know that I'm here. It's pretty hilarious, like, this whole thing that's been going down. I guess I'm in 5th place right now. This is absolutely nuts. There's only 4 people left. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh, there's a lot of noise going on. Okay, oh, yep, the circle's gonna... I gotta get moving. Otherwise, the storm is gonna get me. Now I'm in the circle. Yep, and there I go. 4th place, everybody. That's the best I've ever done. Oh, I think that's the guy who was protecting me a little bit. So, well, I got fourth place, and there's one more left to go.
So, 60, 19, we gotta get lower than 19 this time, baby. We really just trying to beat ASMR 23, but if not, it's cool, but yeah, I know.
ASMR's total score is as of now, but I know he didn't get to fourth place because that's actually really good, and I got so lucky to actually have gotten there. Like I said, I'm just gonna try and showcase how bad the lag is, but of course if I don't lag, then that's perfect, you know. I'll play as well as I can, try to win, and before I've even hit the ground, somebody died, so that's good news. Another person died. Maybe if I, can just get to the top of this mountain, I don't think many people are gonna try and, work their way up here. So, well, now I'm actually in 86th place without doing anything. And in 5 seconds, we'll see where the circle is. So what I'm gonna do is pop a squat right here. And I guess just see how far we can go. I'm not really, I don't know what else to do.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, so 63, 19. I think we need to finish at like 10th, but if not, it's cool. Alright, the controller's working pretty decent now, so hopefully I can get. I want to get top four again, but don't let it be a lot of people jump off on the end with me. Oh my, bro, these people know, man. I hate that. It need to be like at least like 3 to just 4 people jump off the end of the bus at the edge of the map. I'm good. I know I can make it into. I know I can chill for a little bit before anybody finds me. I hope not. Let's go. Get that.
just start heading towards the middle. Okay. Oh, I hear somebody. And I'm not gonna be able to defend myself, so this might be it, you guys. He's right to the right of me. I'm trying to look to the right. Okay, yep, there he is right there. You see him? I don't know if he saw me. Yeah, I think I'm gonna break this down just to kind of scare him a little bit. Maybe he'll come out. But I think a good trigger word is purple, 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 purple. And I actually heard gunshots. There's somebody getting killed right outside the building right now, as a matter of fact. And I'm gonna sit here and try and build myself a little shelter, if the buttons actually worked. Okay. See here. So now I've got a little shelter, and there's a lot of gunshots going on. So I'm building myself a shelter. Yep, somebody's right here. Okay. So now I've worked my way to the top. Seems to be some ammo and a weapon. Hey, there we go. We got ourselves a weapon. Let's switch over to it. Jeez. And keep going up. So I guess there's nothing else up here. We could break this down. Switch back to the weapon now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for a kill again. If I could actually aim. Come on. Oh, there's a trap there. I think that's a trap. So we don't wanna go there. But if we break this down. Switch back. And let's look for the guy. These weapons. Okay. So we've got a shotgun again. It's actually my favorite weapon in this game. And we're gonna go searching for the guy who is in there with me.
Cedric, aka Eat My Crits ASMR. Peace.
Okay, everybody, so I just totaled up the scores, and E-Migrates ASMR came out with 160 total out of three games. And myself, I came out with 103. So after all the calculations, I guess I came out to be the winner. But of course, it was just a friendly competition, and I look forward to actually doing it again with him. He's a really great YouTube channel, and I would suggest looking up Eat My Grits ASMR. He makes some good content. But of course, thank you everybody for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, you know, if you did enjoy, and you can follow me on Twitter, the link's in the description, as well as support me on Patreon so that I can upgrade all my gear, you know, so that things like this isn't lagging, or, you know, the quality of, I got this blanket hanging back here, you know, you don't have to, of course, I'm just throwing it out there, but thank you again for watching.